Right, hello, my name's Waldowski, and let's get into another part of Shadwen, which hopefully we'll be finishing off.
Joyce and Maddock are stirring up trouble again.
This land can't afford another war. I pray to the heavens that we might keep this king. I haven't seen a season of peace in my life.
Yeah, now there's a thought. If the king were to die, I don't know, say... a bad fish.
Right.
It'll be the same war, but worse, and just Rejoice and Maddock firing for the crowd.
I think I saw
something. Did you?
I heard.
Where did you see it?
That way.
It's just the night playing tricks on me.
Where's the girl? Yeah. This is where we were, isn't it? I think it is. That's annoying.
But there was a fire in the refugee camp.
Really? Nothing here.
Progress. That's what I was thinking. So we don't need to go down that way.
Walking these strange halls night after night, it makes me ill at ease.
Yeah, the people who stood here a month ago are all dead.
It's always these late hours that puts all thought...
I think I saw something, did you?
Hours that puts all thoughts of ghosts in your head.
I was listening to them.
Hang on, is something amiss?
I think I heard something.
I heard nothing.
Did you see that? Did you see that?
Where did you see it?
This way.
It's just the night playing tricks on you.
Do you know how the king's banquet went last night? Any gossip? Did you see that?
What am I looking at?
This way.
I see nothing there.
Wait, we did this, didn't we? Why do I have a feeling we did this? Yeah, I swear we did something like this. Yeah, because it was too quiet down here. Never mind. It looks like we've progressed to where we were. Get the lever. Oh god, we did all this. Arr. Never mind. At least we don't start from the stairs bit.
Is someone there?
Well, we're gonna wait for him.
Some weather we've been having tonight.
Huh?
Is there a problem?
I heard something.
Nah, it was nothing. nothing.
Is there a problem?
I heard something.
Nah, it was nothing.
I think this is where we were supposed to have saved. Yeah, it was.
You mean the dark spirit?
No. Yes. Maybe.
They say a former lover of the king haunted the forest, and that's why it was burned.
You're being stupid.
Was there someone there just now?
Being stupid.
I'm bored. Let's play a game.
Was there someone there just now?
What am I looking at?
This way.
Didn't see a thing.
I feel like we did this too. Please don't tell me it's gone back a complete whole chapter.
There was a noise.
Who are you?
Sounds.
Oh, great.
Why is it moving?
What's this?
Hang on now.
Is someone there?
Oh, this is bloody tricky. Oh, we're supposed to get here. So where does it save then? Did it? Oh, I don't know. It says it's saving, but it must have gone back a couple of chapters.
I saw something too.
There! Raise the alarm! Raise the alarm! Raise the alarm! Raise the alarm! Raise the alarm!
Everything seems to be in order.
Why did they raise the alarm?
Everything seems
someone died.
It was nothing after all.
Come on, you can get through. Why can't she get through?
Everything seems to be in order.
Why can't she get through then?
I heard something.
This is real confusing. How the hell am I going to get through? Why can't she get through?
See someone out there in the dark. What now? There. See you. It was nothing after all. Why is it moving?
Can she not move up?
Was nothing after all.
I swear we did this.
All quiet here.
She can't go through, damn. Why can't she sneak through then? There's no one watching. Why can't you sneak through? Aww. This is crazy making. Settle in, folks.
Nothing at all.
What is this devil? What is this devil? I heard a noise.
Did you see someone out there? In the dark?
What? No. No, I saw nothing.
There's no way you're going to get away with that.
Everything seems to be in order. Seems to be in order. What was that sound?
I heard nothing.
I can't... I don't know why, but I have a feeling we did this. What's through here then? It should have continued from where we saved. Does it tell us what chapter we're on? Why do they do that?
Nothing here.
I have to wait for him to go back out.
Something, did you? All quiet here.
Well, welcome to the stream. We're going to spend the whole stream doing this, I think. And I swear I've done this before. We need to move something over there. I don't know why she won't move. I got through. Why can't she get through? I don't get that at all. Just let me through, please.
Who are you? Come out into the light.
Bargaining.
So glad to be.
Did you see something? Did you see?
So glad to be here in Castle Rivendell after that bastard Tyrannia burnt down our homes.
Bit funny, isn't it? That probably did it. Turned the fight around. If they'd been so desperate, the walls of Rivendell might not have fallen.
I don't remember this though.
You ever feel like?
Did you see something moving out there? Over there.
I think I heard something.
Don't nudge it.
Is it the dark spirit?
I heard something. I heard a sound.
There.
I heard something.
Who goes there?
I really feel like we did some of this before. I keep saying that. It's because I can't believe it, that it hasn't saved. This looks different.
I heard a sound.
Yeah, this looks different. this is awkward. This does look different, at least.
Everything seems to be in order.
I heard a noise. I heard a noise.
Why is it moving?
I think I heard something.
He's blocked.
Can you see that? This way. I'm so bored. Stop complaining. You should be glad. A fortnight ago, we were fighting for our lives. We weren't bored then. I almost missed the battles. Everything had a purpose. I hate this staying awake at night, having all this time for silly thoughts.
I know what you mean.
Cool. Oh shit. This is quite the room. Oh shit, who are you? What the fuck?
All quiet here.
Get out of here. This is making me happy that this is different now. Just hope no one's died. Don't jinx it. She got there. Good. I need him to turn around now.
Everything seems to be in order. There's nothing,
huh?
You hear that?
Nah. There was nothing.
Up here, isn't it? Damn.
Everything seems to be in order. Nothing at all. Something amiss. There was a noise.
I think I heard something.
Didn't hear a thing.
Nah, it was nothing.
If only I could reach that far. Hang on, do we not have... What is that? It's possible to... Oh. I don't know what these are. Use it. Oh God, what are you doing? Oh, I don't like this room. Turn around. He's not gonna. Oh, he blocks that, doesn't he? Holy hell. How are we gonna get him out of the way?
Hang on now.
The dogs.
Did you hear that noise?
Seems to be in order.
Nothing. Who are you? Come out into the light.
Damn. Well, this is awkward.
Nothing at all.
Stay, stay. No, 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 no. No, don't go backwards. Oh, you passed him. Come back. We're right there as well. Oh, boy. Oh wow, that worked. She's still following. All quiet in Rivendell Castle. The end.
You're not going to harm the king, are you?
You're not going to harm the king, are you? No.
I'll spare him tonight.
Trophy earned, calm and quiet.
What are you doing? Help! Guards!
Save your breath. No one is coming to help you. As you can see, I'm not dead yet, despite your best efforts.
If you're here to kill me, then kill me.
Tonight I'm only here for my payment, Your Majesty. Not for your blood.
Much good it'll do you.
Because you'll come after me again. I was thinking of taking a little head start. Now, what am I going to do with you?
Well, did she kill the girl?
This is where we part. Run off, Lily. Run far away. Try and find a corner of this world where you can feel safe.
Oh, please. Can't I come with you?
With death on my heels? I don't think so.
What if I just follow you?
And have your soul dragged down to hell?
You wouldn't do that.
Time is running out. The king will have his guards on us soon enough. But thank you. Being a friend. Don't think I've ever had one before. Goodbye now.
Goodbye.
Well, there we go then. That's the end of Shadwen. So, does that mean that I have to do that bit again to get to the end? So I think you're supposed to get to the end again and then kill the king. You have to do it 4 times. You have to do no one harmed. Oh no, not no one harmed. Lily doesn't know you're a killer. Kill the king. Don't kill the king. And Lily does know you're a killer. Spare the king, kill the king. We'll watch the credits for now.
Thank you.
Do we have to press a button? Does it just pause indefinitely? Saving.
Ah, did you hear Lords Joyce and Malak stirring up trouble again?
This land can't afford another war. I pray to the heavens that we might keep this king. I haven't seen a season of peace in my life.
Yeah, now there's a thought. If the king were to die, I don't know, say, well, he ate a bad fish, it'd be the same war, but worse, and just with Joyce and Maddox fighting for the crown.
Pickles and boys!
Oh, we have to do the whole thing again.
I think I heard something.
Oh, I've blocked the way now.
I think I saw something, did you? Over there. There was a noise.
Everything seems to be in order.
Did you see that?
Where?
Here.
I didn't see anything.
I can't believe we have to do this all over again.
Should be glad. A fortnight ago, we were fighting for our lives.
At least we weren't bored then.
Do they have a patrol pattern?
I almost missed the battles.
Is there someone there just now?
What am I looking at?
Here.
I didn't see anyone.
Everything seems to be in order. Huh? You hear that?
I couldn't hear a thing.
Probably just crows.
Probably just crows.
This is so awkward.
Nothing here. Nothing.
Oh, she gone out. I don't think I could be as bold as to do that.
Sound.
All quiet here.
This is tense. She got through last time.
I heard a noise.
I think we need that table to be out of the way, don't we?
Who goes there?
Push the damn. Big long corridor, come on. Damn you, come on. Oh, No. Goodness gracious. No. Fucking hell. Now we gotta kill the king, right?
You're not going to harm the king, are you?
Yes, I am.
Trophy earned, just rewards.
What are you doing? Help! Guards!
Save your breath. No one is coming to help you. Now, what am I going to do with you? There's really nowhere for you to go, is there? My name is Shadwen. You could come with me.
You're an evil murderer. I wouldn't want to go anywhere with you.
Fairly said. Until we meet again, little Lily. Stay safe.
Goodbye, Shadwen.
didn't we get calm and quiet? Where's the calm and quiet trophy? I'm sure we got that. What's the description for calm and quiet? Complete the whole game without letting Lily know you're a killer. Yeah, we did that, I think, just now. And then we did just rewards. Complete the game by leaving some or all the guards alive. For killing the king. And then... how are we for time? Should we do that again? But this time... we've got to kill a guard and let Lily know. I'll do that as a finishing thingy mabobber.
Oh, did you hear Lords Joyce and Madoc are stirring up trouble again?
This land can't afford another war. I pray to the heavens that we might keep this king. I haven't seen a season of peace in my life.
Yeah, now there's a thought. If the king were to die, I don't know, say, well, he ate a bad fish, there'd be the same war, but worse, and just with Joyce and Madoc fighting for the crown.
So I pray every night that the king keeps his crown and his life for years to come. I could do with a bit of peace.
Well, that sounds a little inconvenient.
Right, now we have to kill someone and let Lily... oh.
I heard a noise.
Who is it? Ooh, help! There's someone in.
How do you kill? Oh. Lily is horrified. Horrified to find a brutally maimed corpse. Fix the story.
Perhaps the fire killed spirits. What if all it did was anger them more?
Let's hope not.
What's this? Did you see something moving out there?
What am I looking at?
Over there.
I didn't see a thing. Didn't see a thing.
Huh?
What seems to be the problem?
I think I heard something.
Nah, it was nothing. Who goes there? There were sounds.
I heard a noise.
Who
heard something.
I didn't...
heard a sound.
There was a noise.
What is this devilry? There was a noise.
No, we're not doing that.
Who goes there? Who goes there? Who goes there?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Is someone there?
Whoa. Well, that helps a lot. Oh no, not if they see it. When did that happen then? Lucky, right?
I heard a sound.
Alert!
I heard a sound.
Okay, we're learning. This is a lot easier if you can kill guards, isn't it? You can totally go around there now. Kill them by jumping on them.
Who goes there?
I thought you could kill them by jumping on them or something. Something like that. Come on, door. Follow me. So is there a trophy where you've got to kill everyone in the game? That seems quite tricky. So what's the step here? But do not kill the Kong.
You're not going to harm the king, are you?
No.
I'll spare him tonight.
The merciful assassin.
What are you doing? Help! Guards!
Save your breath. No one is coming to help you. As you can see, I'm not dead yet, despite your best efforts.
If you're here to kill me, then kill me.
Tonight I'm only here for my payment, Your Majesty, not for your blood.
Much good it'll do you.
Because you'll come after me again. I was thinking of taking a little head start. What am I going to do with you? The king will wake up, and when he does so, he'll come after us. It's not safe in Rivendin for you anymore. Do you want to come with me? My name is Shadwen. I don't live anywhere, but we could go find someplace together. Far away, and over the sea. Or I could take you somewhere, then. Maybe you have family in some other land.
No, there's... No, I mean... Yes, I... It would be all right, I think. To come with you?
It would never be safe.
It is not a safe world, is it?
Right. I think we shall leave it there then. So next time, we will be doing Shadwen again, but we're going to try and kill everyone, which it looks like there's a trophy for killing everyone. Not like the past one, which was you could leave some and kill some others. Anyway, it's confusing. My name is Waldowski, and thank you to every single one of you who watched. And I may see you tomorrow. Cut.